said, "Man, I'm going to sit down and I'm going to create something for you." Because he had a tough go at it. He took a back seat to no one other than earlier in his life. Because of the color of his skin, he sat in many back seats. Woo! He functioned on. He was very courageous. So I wrote this for him. It did well. He recorded it. And I'm going to show you tonight. I know some of you have experienced this because I've done it for a few years. For the rest of you, a dear friend of mine, do a Sammy list, if you will, please.
That's my favorite.
Sammy Davis, Jr.
I'm not anyone, no, not just anyone. I have the right to lead a life fulfilled with every need. I'm not any man designed to fit someone's plan. I have my own desires of the things a man's mind. No, words are true. Know thyself. I hope I do. Toil the while, but not in vain. Remove the child, the man remain. Life is filled with those who fail. The weak, the strong, the meek, the frail, and those who they refuse to try, and those who they never live, then they die. Sammy Davis Jr. I'll never use this life, deceit, or abuse. No, sir, not me. Not me.